Hello everyone, if you guys haven't already, like, comment and subscribe, push notification bell to be notified every time I upload. YouTube is going to be for the XPW Intercontinental Championship. It's going to be James Hawkins versus Tyler White. This is going to be one hell of a match. And when I was thinking of an idea what I wanted Taylor White to look like, and basically I wanted him to have I gave him the tights he originally wore, but I gave it more of an upgraded kind of look, because originally he did not have tattoos, his original look. So I gave him tattoos, you guys can see here. I knew what I wanted James Hawkins to look like, because I thought of an idea for him. So I hope you guys enjoy it. So it's going to be something else.
This guy is ready for a fight.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crown here tonight.
He is physically prepared. He is mentally prepared. This man is ready for this title opportunity. Sight to behold. Take a picture.
He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
One and they.
Shoulders down for the count. Only getting one out of that pin.
He's really trying to rush this match.
Ducks out of the way. Beautiful athleticism.
Crucial
moment, ball, a knee strike. Penny predicament, shoulders down, and only a one count.
Optimistic thinking on that pin attempt.
Against him here.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
Set outside. What's he looking for here?
Oh, no. Some precision. Tornado DDT.
Oh, I don't know.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility. A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Two, 3.
Stomping down.
Hopefully to the four. Block that.
He deflects it right back. Oh, look at this. I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd. Shoves him onto the announce table, looking to end this in spectacular fashion. Slide back in the ring now. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down. Springboard moonsault expertly executed. Oh my God, what impact. It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own.
Second one didn't. Effective.
level move. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. The champions need to finish the job for the win.
If you guys love this video, give it a big thumbs up, like, comment and subscribe. Push the notification bell to be notified if you come on YouTube. Hope you guys love this match with Judge Taylor White. He defended his XPW Intercontinental Championship against someone he handpicked. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Love you all so much. Thank you for watching. See you next video.